Now see children, some numbers are written in the Indian system. We have to convert this into right into Roman numerals. Okay, let's try to convert into Roman numerals. See, the first number is 75. How will you get in the Roman numeral? How will you write it for 75? Is there any symbol for that? No. So we have to convert into using the different symbols. We have to convert into 75, isn't it? So how will you write 70 plus 5? 70, how will you write? 70 is 50 plus. What are the symbols we have? Using that, we have to modify it. That is, 75 is 50 plus 10, 60 plus 10, 70 plus 5, 75. 50 plus 10, 60 plus 10, 70 plus 5, 75. So let's write 50 plus 10. 50 for 50, what is the symbol? For 50, the symbol is N. N is the symbol for 50. Then one more 10, N, then it is 60. Then again one more X, then 50 plus 10, 60 plus 10, 70. Then the symbol of 5, 75. Okay, that is 50 plus 10, 60 plus 10, 70 plus 5, 75. That is the symbol. Next, 28. 28 is 10 plus 10 plus 8. 10 plus 10 plus 8. Now let's write 10 plus 10 plus 9. For 10, we have to write X. Again, one more 10, we have to write X. So 10 plus 10, 20. Then 8. 8 is 5, 1, 1, 1. It is 8. So 10 plus 10, 20. 20 plus 8, 28. Okay. Again, 39. 39 is 30 plus 9. 30, how will you write? 10 plus 10 plus 10. 30 plus 9. 39. Okay. Now, let's write 10 is... For 1 10, we have to write 1x. For 2 10s, we have to write 2x's. 3 10s, we have to write 3x's. So 30 and 9 is 1x. Ix. So this is 30x. 10, 10, 10. 3 times. That is 30. Then it is 9. Ix and 1 minus. So we get 9. So 30 plus 9 is 39. Next is 56. 56 is 50 plus 6. 50 plus 6. Because for 50 we have the symbol. Right? What is the symbol for 50? That is L is the symbol of 50. 6. 6 is 5 and 1. 6. L, V, I. That is 56. Next, 67. 60 plus 7. 60 is 50 plus 10. That is 60. 50 plus 10 plus 7. 50 plus 10 plus 7. 50, the symbol for 50 is L. Then, what is the symbol of 10? X. 50 plus 10, 60 and 7. 7 is V, I, I. 7. That is 50 plus 10, 60 plus 7, 67. Okay. Next is 72. 70 is 50 plus 10, 60 plus 10, 70. Then 70 plus 2, 72. Right? So for 50, what we have to write? 50, the symbol is L. L, then 50 plus 10, LX. That is 60. Again, one more X, it will become 70. 70 and 2 is 72. 2 I's. Okay? 72. Next, you see, 85. 85 is 80 plus 5. 85 is 85. 80 plus 5. 80, how will you write? 80 is 50 plus 10 plus 10 plus 10. 50 plus 10, 60 plus 10, 70 plus 10, 80 plus 5. 85. So let's write 85 is 50. For 50, what we have to write? L. Then 30, 10x 60, 70, 80, then 5, 85. Okay, 85, then 93. So 93 is 15 plus 60. We cannot write 60 plus 70 plus 80. Again, one more time. 4 times 10, we cannot repeat. So what we have to do? 90 plus 3. 90 is 100 minus 10. That is 90. 100 minus 10 plus 3. 100 minus 10, how will you write? 100 is C. And minus 10, if you have to, we have to write in the left. This is 90. XC is 90. Then 93 is 3 more I's we have to put. That is, this is XC is 90. 90 plus 3, 93. Okay. Then 105. 105, how will you write? 100 plus 5. 100 plus 5 is 105. 100, we have the symbol C. 5, we have the symbol V. So, CV, that is 105. Then, 207. 207 is 100 plus 100 is 200. Then, plus 7. So, 100 plus 100 is CC. And 7 is V and 2 I's. CC, V, II. That is 207. Okay. This is the way we have to write the numbers in Indian system from the Roman numeral. Now, see. If the Roman numerals are given, we have to write in Indian system. Okay? Roman numerals are given. Let's write, try to write that is in Indian system. Now see, X and I. X, I. How will you write? X means that is 10. 10 plus 1 plus 1 plus 1. That is equal to 13. So this is 13. XII means that is 13. Then next you see XVIII. How will you write? X is 10. 10 plus another X. One more time. X, 10 we have to add. Plus this is 5 plus 1 plus 1 plus 1. What is the answer? 10 plus 10, 20, 25, 26, 27, 28. This is 28. So here we can write 28. Next is X. That is equal to, here you see first X, that is 10. 10 plus, next X, again one more 10, plus third X, again one more 10. Then plus 1x. Ix is 9. That's equal to 39. This is 39. 39. Next one. Xl. Xl. II. How will you write? Xl. Xl is, see to the greater symbols left side. X is written. So its value gets subtracted. That is 50 minus 10, then 3 more i's, plus 3. 50 minus 10 is, 50 minus 10, 40. 40 plus 3, 43. So, this number is 43. Right? Next one, let's see. LV. LV. L, the value is 50. Plus V is 5, 55. 50 plus 5, 55. So here we can write 55. Next one, LX, VI. That is L is 10, X is, L is 50, plus X is 10, plus VI is 6. That is 50 plus 10, 60, plus 6, 66. 66. This number is 66. Next is LX. LX, X, II. That is value of L is 50 plus X is 10 Again one more x. So again you have to add one more 10. Then plus 3 is y. 1 plus 1 plus 1. 3 times I is repeated. That is 3 times we have to add 1. So that is 50 plus 10, 60. Plus 10, 70. 70 plus 3, 73. This is 73. Did you understand, children? So, if in the Indian system, if it is given, we have to convert into Roman numerals. Then the Roman numerals we have to convert into Indian system. Both we have studied. I hope you understood. Then I will give you the notes and homework. So sit at home and do. And everyone should send it to me in my personal WhatsApp. The notes and homework. Okay, children? Bye.